Hello friends, welcome to Aru's. At Aru's, together we will make our day-to-day recipes more interesting, yummy, yet healthy with some desi and videsi twists. Our today's recipe is tricolor burfi. On the occasion of our Independence Day, we have made this special recipe. To make this, first we will prepare the sugar syrup. For that, I have taken around 3 cups of sugar. In that, we will add equal quantity of water and some cardamom powder. Make the sugar syrup till our sugar melts and it starts boiling. To start preparing our burfi, we will sift the sugar syrup to another burner and let's begin with the burfi process. First, put a pan on medium flame, add a cup of ghee to this, let it melt. As our nation is a perfect example of unity in diversity, so on the theme of that we will be making a multigrain burfi. First, add a cup of soya bean atta, now a cup of besan or gram flour, a cup of maida or all purpose flour, and finally a cup of suji or semolina. We have taken 4 type of flour in this recipe. So now mix everything with ghee and let it cook till a nice aroma comes and our mixture changes its color to light brown. This will take around 8 to 10 minutes. We need to stir it continuously. So it is done now. Now we will add around a cup of crushed almonds. And a cup of homemade khoya. Mix everything together nicely. So no lumps remain. Now we will take out half portion of this mixture as we will be preparing 2 layers of our tricolor burfi from this mixture. So now to the left of half portion we will add half of the sugar syrup which we had prepared initially. Mix the sugar syrup. Now we will add orange color to the first portion to prepare the first layer of our tricolor burfi. Mix it properly. We will cook it till our mixture leaves oil around the edges. So it is done now. If you see, it is collected. Now we will remove it in a plate to use it later to make a layer. Now to make another layer, put a pan and add the second portion of the multigrain mixture which we prepared initially. In this we will add half of the sugar syrup. Mix it. Now we will add a pinch of green color to this. Mix it properly. So with this we will be ready with our second color. Cook it till the mixture collects and It leaves oil around the edges. It's looking nice. This process will take around 4 to 5 minutes. We will be making this burfi on medium flame. So to move to the third layer, we will now prepare a coconut burfi for the white color. First add our desiccated coconut powder around a cup and we will cook it till it turns light golden brown. Now we will take out it in a ball. Again heat the same pan and add a ball of homemade khoya. You can take the ready-made khoya from market as well. If you don't have that much time to prepare it at home, add sugar, powdered sugar basically, and a cup of milk to give it moisture. Now we will add our coconut powder to this and we will cook the mixture till it leaves oil around the edges. So this is a good way to prepare coconut burfi. Add some raisins to this to give a crunchiness to the middle layer. So it is done now. We will remove it in another bowl. Now we will make our layers in a cake tin. You can also make these layers in a plate, tray or in thali, whatever utensil you have. So this is the first layer with orange color. Now we will make the second layer for the symbolism of white color in our flag. It is little creamish in color because of the homemade khoya that was little brown in color. So we are done with the second layer. Now finally we will make third layer with green color mixture. Add it into the cake tin and spread it nicely. Press it with the help of spatula. Now we will put our mixture in refrigerator at least for 2 hours before we cut it. So after 2 hours we will cut it into the pieces to give the shape of burfi. Cut it carefully. This is done now. Serve it and enjoy with your family. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to see our upcoming videos. Also, please like and share our video with your friends and family. Stay tuned. Bye-bye. Till we meet again.